So the wide, then the leg buys, just conceding easy runs.
Pringle's bowling his sixth over now, so there'll be some interest in seeing whether he's going to continue. He's bowling so well, Rutherford might be tempted to give him one more, perhaps. And you just get a feeling that Inzamam Haque is coming to terms a bit more effectively with Pringle. He's starting to counter that swing. He's starting to play his shots a little later, getting his feet moving better. And that's ominous. It's not helped by the patrons at the terrace end of Eden Park throwing rubbish onto the ground. That doesn't help the fielding course.
Yes, there's some patrons here, Peter.
Because he's bowled so well to Inzamam Haque, and the second wicket's down. Delight for the crowd, and Inzamam leaving rather dejectedly. The second wicket has fallen.
Let's have a look at this one again. Inzamam hung around a wee bit. Well, was it going a bit leg side? Doug Cowie obviously thought it was dead in front because he sent Inzamam packing. Pringle is delighted. He has deserved that wicket because he has dominated Inzamam Haque since the moment he came out. He's gone for 14. 33 for 2 now. So we may have to have another look at that one just to get the line of the delivery. Definitely hit him in line. Was the ball heading down leg side, or was it going to carry on and hit the stumps? The height was good.